My name is Kate Aubrey. I'm a senior practitioner in the Children and Young Persons Disability Service in Camden, and I've been here for about 2 years. So I'm based at Kentish Town Health Centre, and we work closely with our colleagues in the health profession, so occupational therapists and psychiatrists and psychologists. And day to day I might be involved in chairing child in need review meetings or supervision with social workers. One thing I really appreciate about working in Camden is the manageable caseloads and the quality of the social work staff here. So if you're thinking about starting your social work career in Camden, I would highly recommend it. You'll get regular high quality supervision and you'll be working alongside a team of really motivated, thoughtful practitioners.